Okay, we have a 36-inch by 240-inch Pareba heavy-duty engine lathe, model TPK90A1, serial number 24008-09. Machine was new in 1993. We're going to run her for you. The machine has original paint, inch metric threading capability, removable gap. In the gap, you have 47 inches of swing. We're running right now. The machine has a three-jaw chuck, 19 and a half inch diameter. Okay. Right now he's threading. He engaged the half nut. The machine has inch and metric threading capability. Rapid traverse of the carriage. Rapid traverse of the carriage the other way. That's the compound. And the cross light. So you have six-way rapid traverse. Feed, all right. Okay, engage the feed shaft, and now that we can feed, that's the cross slide. That's your compound for taper. And that's your longitudinal feed of the carriage. Okay. Yes, we're going to run different speeds in the headstock. The headstock will go from 9 to 900 RPM. That's the brake, by the way. That's a low speed. Machine has inch screws, and you have a thread dial indicator, but it will do inch and metric threading. Different speed. Forward and reverse from the carriage. And that's a higher speed range. And another higher range.
This is two-speed motor.
Yep. You have a two-speed motor, so you have either 20 in one range or 35 in the other. That's a higher range. So you've seen a whole bunch of different ranges and speeds. On this side of the machine, you have two steady rests and the tailstock. Tailstock has a live center in it now. We also have a dead center. It's a two-speed. There's also a way to move the tailstock with the handle to move it along the bed. That you have a four-jaw chuck, which is 31 inches in diameter. A Loras tool post holders. You also have a sleeve for the headstock, and some dead centers and other things. And hey, this is our machine. Thanks for watching our video.